I have just one question for you. How could these food parcels save you on the Day of Judgment? Brothers and sisters, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Man fattara fihi sa'iman kana maghfiratan li dhunubihi wa itqa raqbatihi min an-nar." That whoever provides iftar in Ramadan for a fasting person, then that shall be a forgiveness for their sins and a freedom of his neck from the hellfire, subhanallah. You can donate a Ramadan iftar food parcel to feed a family of seven, both iftar and sahur, for the whole 30 days of Ramadan. This Ramadan, you are their hope.